He's looking at his wristwatch on his left and his right arm. He gets us underway, and already the County are attacking. They've won the ball, and it's with O'Connor. O'Connor takes the ball and puts it wide to Ryan Charles, who crosses it into the box. But Wrexham are going to clear the ball. Although they haven't fully cleared it, Smith wins it on that far side, and it's an offside flag up against Aaron O'Connor. But already in the first 20 seconds or so, it's a bright start by County.
Important that we do get a very good early start, and it's looking that way, Tim.
Free kick from Sandell, left footer chipped in towards the ball. O'Connor didn't get to it, and if he connected, that would have been 1-0. With edge of the penalty area, he's taken quickly, thrown in by Porter to Pipe. Pipe lifts it, right footer. Smith takes it off and then still manages to hold on to the ball. O'Connor playing well in the 7 minutes. In comes the shot, but it's well wide of goal there from Sandell, and it's 0-0. Steve steps it back, Pipe crosses it, and it so nearly ends up with O'Connor. Flynn heads it, it's with O'Connor, tries to get to through, but County appeal for handball, not given. It ends up with Evans, and it's a free kick to County, and this is in Sandell territory. Sandell receives a pat on the head from David Pipe, his captain. Let's see what he can do with this free kick. The wall is 10 yards, the referee blows his whistle. It's Andy Sandell, it's Sandell, and it's just wide of the upright. We all thought for a second it was bending in. Westwood steadies himself, launches it forward to County territory, but they win the ball. Now it's with O'Connor. O'Connor does well, beats two players, beats three players, has to turn and play it back. Good play by O'Connor. Evans chips it over the top, but the Wrexham defence with it. Porter was going in on it. He went for the ball, but his studs were high. It's going to be a free kick, and the referee is going to have a word with Porter for that.
It's like you said, the foot was high, but the ball seemed to bounce up incredibly high from the high ball. Porter's come through to try and nick it, and obviously he's just caught the player.
It does indeed. It goes long. It's a good one into the box, and Julian has to punch it. He punches it, but Shizovic goes for it, but he's beaten by Sandell, who comes forward. He's doing so well, and he's taken out of it, and there's going to be a booking. And it's Wright who's going to receive it. The shame of that, of course, was that Charles was free here on this side.
Well, again,
the
yeah.
Ball had been transferred through.
That's right, yeah.
It
no,
could be danger.
So good run,
we
yeah.
have now played 16 minutes and Wright is booked. And Porter's going to have to be careful here. And there's his feet on high again, but the ball's ended up with Ashton. Ball ends up back, and now it's crossed in to that far side. And there's going to be a transfer shot, and it's wide of goal from Joe Clark. He made the opening for himself, and that was a really good chance for Wrexham, and it was just wide of goal. We are coming up to 25 minutes, it's goalless. As Sandell throws it down the line, but the ball is played, looking for the run, and my God, O'Connor is onto it. O'Connor's in on goal. O'Connor, and it's saved by the keeper with his legs. O'Connor there showed absolute brilliant pace. He outstripped the defender Westwood. He got in on goal, but maybe saved it with his legs. And that was a big, big chance for County. But well done to Aaron O'Connor for getting there. And he's onside. He's got the ball. He's taken out. And it's a penalty. O'Connor is fouled in the box. And County have a penalty. And we have played 26 minutes. And it's O'Connor who is fouled. And the referee has given a penalty. And will it be Sandell to take it? It is goalless, and County have a penalty. Referee blows his whistle. It's Sandell. And the keeper saved it. The keeper got down to his right, and he has saved it. It was well struck, but the keeper has saved the penalty. And will County rue that missed opportunity? O'Connor nearly scored, then he got through, he was pulled down, it was a penalty, and Sandell has had it saved. And now it's a free kick to the visitors. It's Alfie with a deep throw in, plays it inside to Harris. It's back with Alfie. He plays the ball over the top, offside, flag is up. It will not count, it was put into the net, by Wright, but it was offside. It is a free kick to County as Pike takes the free kick, right footed. Goes diagonal to the far side. Ball is headed by Smith. He's looking for O'Connor on that far side. Holds it up, O'Connor plays it in. It's a good ball inside. It's chipped. Oh, and it's just over. And it's gone out, and it's going to be a corner kick to County. It was indeed. It's a Sandell corner kick to my right-hand side. In it goes, but it's headed out the near post there by Ashton. And they've got it forward. Pike goes for it. Chisovic beats it to it and does well. Keeps his feet and plays a great ball over the top to Wright. And Wright is in on goal. And there's danger here. And he's chipped it and he's scored. And Wright has put the Vistas ahead. What a beautiful ball from Chisovic. And Wright has put them ahead in 34 minutes. And it's Danny Wright who's made County play pay for that one in the 34th minute, Steve.
Yeah, thank you, Tim. Yeah, the corner has come out. It was headed off from the near post. It's come out. Chisovic, Beard to him, has chased it from the centre circle out to this wide line just by Edinburgh. Excuse me, I'm trying to catch that Mitch now as well. It was a lovely ball, but Chisovic managed to turn on it. He's hit a lovely ball through to Wright. Wright's gone on, he's nodded it forward, he's taken it towards the keeper, and he's just thumped it home, hasn't he, Tim?
Well, I wonder if Mr. Dan Coe will be on tonight. Well, once he will, we know that O'Connor can play well with Coe. I don't know, that ball is headed on, it's danger, but thank goodness Julian came out to check that there because Hunt was breathing in on him.
Moment though, it is short, sharp passing. They look confident on the ball. They've certainly settled better, especially in this last 10 minutes or so, Tim. They look a good side. Back to you, Tim.
Porter is injured on the floor. There's danger here. They're in on County and they're appealing for nothing, and they're not going to get a penalty there. They're appealing for it. But Porter is on the floor. The ball is hurled out and there's problems here for Max Porter. And I think this is bad news. There was a bad foul on Porter there. The referee did not see it. There was a crunching tackle came in. Porter, and according to the official, let's hope the player is okay. And fighting still for everything, but it's one more ball on the far side, and they've got it to Smith. Smith crosses the ball inside. It's headed. It's O'Connor. It's O'Connor, and it's wide of goal. It was so nearly. He did everything so, so well. He beat two players. He turned on it. And the striker was so unlucky. He screwed it slightly wide of goal, Steve. Throw in, but the ball is not completely cleared. There's the referee's whistle. It's half-time, Steve. It's 1-0.
All right. Thank you very much, Tim. There we are. We are going to go to a very short break. Please bear with us. Newport County 0, Wrexham FC 1, 2 yellow cards, Danny Wright the scorer, a missed penalty. It's all happened in this first half.
You can see Mike Flynn in the centre there with O'Connor. They are about to kick off. Certainly County need at least a draw from this match tonight. The ball is back into midfield. It's launched over to the side and out into touch. And it will be a throw-in. It's won this time for the Vistas by Harris. Transfers the ball out to that far side. Ball is played into Chisovic on that side. See what he can do with it. He plays the ball inside. And they're full of running here. And they've got through County. It's a good save. It's a very important save from Julian. Because Wrexham had players all over the place. And Jay Harris was nearly onto that one. I think it was Yakubu. And they've got to be a little bit careful. Wrexham appealing and they're getting in. And the ball whistles across goal and goes for a goal kick. And as an attacking force, you can see why they're so potent up front. O'Connor, what can O'Connor do with this? He holds on to it. And he turns and he wins a corner for his trouble. But I'll have to announce that afterwards because it's a corner kick to County at the moment. The corner goes in, it's right footed, it's long, it's headed, and it's off the line by the, I'm trying to see who was who got it off the line. I think it may have been Riley, but County's still on the ball as the ball is crossed in. It was, in fact, Clark who headed it off the line, and it's Sandell. And County going forward, it's Sandell shoots, and it's wide, and it's gone for a goal kick. Does well and gets the ball back to Keats in midfield. Ball is transferred, looking for the run of Wright, and he loses out this time to Sandell. Sandell plays the ball, he's looking for the run of O'Connor, and the ball is going out, and it's another corner kick. It comes off Alfay. We are 10 minutes into the second half, and it's going to be playing with it. It's a good one. Keeper drops it, and in comes, and there's an almost O'Connor wriggles there. O'Connor is charged down. In comes the shot. It's in! It's in! County have equalised. They have got the goal, Steve.
Thank you, Tim. I don't know who's at the bottom of the pile. We're not sure who's actually got it. Ryan Charles initially got the first one in. He got the first shot in. I think it's... Is it Max Porter? It is Max Porter. Fantastic stuff from Max Porter. Ryan Charles did incredibly well. It was a hell of a challenge on him. The ball popped out to Porter. Porter's finished it. Newport County 1, Wrexham FC 1.
And the ball is put forward by James. And really, it's Flynn going forward. Flynn is onto it. Plays a good ball to that far side to find Charles. Pipe is overlapping. Charles takes it in. Charles takes it in. Charles shoots, it's low, oh, and the keeper takes it there from Smith. I think it was at the near post. In fact, it was Evans who got forward there. Next to the dentist, the ball is played into his fellow Wright, and Wright has got in there, but good heaven from Pike. He's a handful, Steve, isn't he?
He certainly is a handful. He's a big lad, he's good in the air, but he's also good with his feet, which is, you don't see that often with big guys, do you?
You don't. Pipe is giving away a free kick on the far side. It's Hunt who's going to take this free kick. It'll be a right footed. This will be in swinging deep into the county box. It goes. Offside flag is up anyway against Wright, but it matters not. The referee said carried on because Julian has the ball. It's Lee Evans with the corner for county. In it goes to the near post. The keeper comes. He takes it in the second attempt. And he's dropped the ball and handled it outside the area, and he's given County a free kick. And that was a free kick. The keeper had come, he lost the ball, and he is going to give. You'll see what he's going to give here. And what's he signalling for?
It's going to be a card. I've seen red cards given for that, where the keeper handles outside the box, Tim.
Yet again. But the referee is now having a word with the goalkeeper. And it is a yellow card, is it? Yes, it's a yellow card. Now, it's being left by Flynn. Flynn is walking to the wall. It's either O'Connor or it's Sandell, the referee. It's going to be Sandell. It's Sandell. It's into the wall. And they've got it clear. But in comes the shot, and it's, well, and it's a corner kick to County. The ball hit the wall from Sandell. It's a corner kick. The pressure really is on here. It's going to come back out, and he's going to get a chance to launch it again. He takes it one way, takes it the other way, launches it back. The ball is crossed. It's headed, and it's headed wide off goal from James. It comes to nothing. And Steve, the danger is over for Wrexham at the moment, but County are really showing as an attacking threat at the moment. A little bit too easily, plays the ball inside. It's now with Hunt. Hunt plays the ball to Ashton. On the far side, it's the visitors. The cross comes in. Keeper must get it. He doesn't. Hit the post, and oh, how do they escape? Chisovic has hit the post. It's gone along the line. The keeper did not get it, Julian, and that should have been 2-1, and they have escaped, but they've got a throw in on the far side. What more can you say, Steve?
Yeah, again, Ben Wright did ever so well, didn't he? He muscled his way to the ball. He managed to head it across to Chisovic. Chisovic managed to get a slight header on it. It's hit, like you said, it's hit the post, and it has rolled right the way across him.
Wright has caused problems, and he's run ahead of it, but it's gone wide. It's with Ashton, he's got a chance to launch this ball as it comes along looking for Wright. It evades everyone. And in fact, a free kick is given away by Sandell. He's going to be booked, I think, by the referee. It will be Keats, I would have thought, who will be the favourite to take this one. The post is in the way. We can't have got Charles back from it. The referee blows his whistle. It's Keats! And it's wide of goal. It's taken a deflection, and it is a corner kick. The corner will come in, and County have got to survive these moments here. As in comes the corner kick. Julian takes it under his crossbar and takes it well and rolls it out. And County get possession back, and they've got it with Aaron O'Connor. He's got Flint square, but he's charging on, and he takes it, and he's faced by Westwood. and he's taking it on, takes it through two players brilliantly, takes it through the third, and he shoots, and it's wide of goal. It's taken a deflection, and O'Connor was just quite brilliant as Danny Crowe is going to be introduced. That was brilliant from O'Connor.
It's Ryan Charles, the change then. Ryan Charles making way for Danny Crowe. Great to see Danny Crowe back. But it was a fantastic run by O'Connor. He's gone wide. He's cut in towards the edge of the box. He's got two players on him. He's gone in between them. How he managed to squeeze through the gap, I don't know. He's taken on a third player in the box. Managed to get his shot off, but it was deflected. Corner comes in. Back to you, Tim.
Ball is thrown in to O'Connor. O'Connor though can't win it. O'Connor does win it back and does well and gets it into Smith, and O'Connor's racing through. O'Connor plays it inside, there's danger, it's Crowe! Oh, what a chance! Danny Crowe has put in on goal and he's put it to Mayerby, and that was the glorious chance for the winner. Oh my goodness me.
Comes up on the board in 5 minutes of added time. Wrexham attacking into the county box, cross comes in, it's gone right across the goal. Alan Julian was diving into no man's land there, he was nowhere near it. It was brilliant interchanges, we totally cut them to pieces, and it was put on a plate, it really was put on a plate for Crowe, and he should have buried it, and a fit Danny Crowe probably would have.
Yeah, a fit Danny Crowe, but he isn't fit, but he's won that ball, and he's got it through to O'Connor on that far side, and O'Connor's wriggling, he's gone through one. He's chipped the ball, it's headed, oh, he's hit the crossbar with the keeper beaten. It was Flynn, I think, and County's still doing it. It's O'Connor. O'Connor wriggles through, but he's missed it. What drama. He hit the bar, but Wright wriggles free of Pipe on that far side, and Pipe is struggling with his leg, and now they've got danger here, and the ball is crossed to this near side. What a game of football this is. It's a free kick to County. We have 1 minute left, just under. This is the moment. It's going to be Evans, Lee Evans, with the free kick. It's Evans. He chips it in. Oh, it's headed over by Danny Crowe, and it's a goal kick, and that probably will be it.
Tim, it's a one-all draw. It's been fantastic entertainment. There's been chances galore at both ends. It shouldn't have been 1-1, should it? It should have been at least 2-1. It could even have been 3-1. It's been a fantastic game of football.
Keats is booked, by the way. Just been booked for something he said to the referee. So the captain of Wrexham has gone into the book. I'm making his time up. I think the referee will blow his whistle as soon as this goal kick is taken by Mayerby. He comes up, he takes it, and there is the referee's whistle. It's 1-1. And it's been a great game of football. Back to you, Steve.
All right, thank you very much, Tim Grace. There we are. Newport County 1, Wrexham FC 1.